Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 12 of exercise 6.3. And the question is, sides AB and BC and median AD of a triangle ABC. So the triangle given is ABC. Side AB, side BC and median AD. AD is the median of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, QR and median PM of triangle PQR. So, second triangle is PQR. The sides PQ, QR and median PM. PM is the median. Are proportional means the given is the side AB, side BC and side median AD of triangle ABC are proportional to side PQ, QR and median PM of triangle PQR are proportional. So this is given to us, means AB upon PQ is equal to BC upon QR is equal to AD upon PM. It is given to us. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. This we need to prove. So let's start with proof. Now see, the two sides AB and BC are proportional to sides PQ and QR. So we need only angle B should be equal to angle Q. If angle B is equal to angle Q, then the two triangles would be similar by side angle side. So the basic thing we need is, we need to prove angle B is equal to angle Q. Our requirement is to how we can prove angle B is equal to angle Q. So let's start. First of all, AB upon PQ is equal to BC upon QR is equal to AD upon PM. This is given to us. Okay? Because AD and PM are medians, so we can write, we can replace BC by 2BD and QR by 2QM. So we can write AB upon PQ is equal to 2BD and QR 2QM. Is equal to AD upon PM. Why? Because AD and PM are medians. So we can write like this. We can cut 2 by 2. So AB upon PQ is equal to BD upon QM is equal to AD upon PM. See, AB upon PQ is equal to BD upon QM is equal to AD upon PM. This means this smaller triangle is similar to this smaller triangle. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQM by side, side, side. Because all the sides of triangle ABD are proportional to the all the sides of triangle PQM. So if the two triangles are similar, then we can write angle B is equal to angle Q by CPST. And this was our requirement. So now we can consider in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, AB upon PQ is equal to BC upon QR. This is given to us. And angle B is equal to angle Q proved above. Therefore, we can write triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR by side angle side. The two sides and the angle between them is equal. So the triangles are similar. So this is our question number 12 of exercise 6.3. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.